So I hear AMCON has a new chairman, and then there's some construction going on in Sokoto, right?
That's true. The federal government has approved 5.202 billion naira for the construction of Kajiji, Jaro, Goraye, and Takwako Road in Sokoto State. The contract, which is a 28.75 kilometer road joining Sokoto and Damfara State, were awarded to Sky Technical and Construction Company Limited.
This afternoon, approved the award of the contract for the construction of Kajiji, Jabu, Gurai, Takwacho Road in Sokoto State. This is a 28.75 kilometer road joining Sokoto and Zamfara States. It is in a very good agricultural zone. We'll be able to ferry goods, agricultural goods, human traffic between these two states and onto the neighboring countries of Niger and Benin Republic. This contract was awarded to Mrs. Sky Technical and Construction Company Limited at the cost of 5.202 billion naira.